And so the show is this like dark comedy. It's autobiographical. It's about my relationship with my mother as we go through three increasingly terrible divorces. And we're Mormon, and we move to America. I come out of the closet, and we battle this atheist monster that lived under my bed. So it's like totally relatable, normal stuff. And, so at this point in the show, the second marriage has just fallen apart. Because the guy was an abusive, closeted homosexual. Nine-year-old Sam turns to his mother and asks why his dad doesn't love him anymore. So, to answer that question, we're going to welcome to the stage. We're really excited to welcome Julia Murney.
Sometimes someone you love is trying her best.